What's up, everybody? This is Sinister Circus. We're bringing you back some more NBA action. We're about to do Game 5 of my rookie season. Our agent, best friend, Ricky, has someone for us to meet in the tunnel. So we're gonna get into this. Apologize if I sound sick, because I am sick. I'm still recording these videos for y'all. I hope y'all appreciate that I am doing this, bringing y'all content. I may not be able to stream right now, but I'm trying to bring y'all content. Still trying to bring y'all content. And hopefully I get over to sickness soon as well. And we are 3-1 on this year. And this is going to be Game 5 versus the Hawks. Hopefully we come out and have a good game and get the dub. Indeed. Can't go there yet. Go get our uniform on. Go get our uniform on. If I mute my mic, it's because I'm blowing my nose and stuff, y'all. Just letting y'all know ahead of time. What's this? Gatorade fuel station? That's cool. Let's talk to Ricky.
No, MP, come here. What's up? Let's check this out. I want to introduce you to somebody, but be cool, all right? It's Jake Duvall.
Okay, I can see that.
Yo, Jake, my man. Hey, check this out. I want you to meet someone real quick. This is MP.
Yeah, right on. Nice
what's going
MP.
On, man? Huge fan. Okay. I loved doing that Jewel Heist movie.
Can't Shine Forever.
Yeah, let me tell you, that was a fun one. I'm not going to lie. I love you too.
Yo, what about that one movie you did? The one guy. What's his name? He did the other movie with the guy, and they were like brothers and like related somehow.
I know
somehow.
What you're talking about.
It was awesome though. Yeah. Either way.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Hey, hang on a second. Yeah. Did you want a picture?
Would you?
Yeah, absolutely. Come on in here. Let's take it. There you go. Looking good. Nice.
Thank you so much.
Hey, if you're welcome. I could take a photo for you. I should find busy or something like that.
Yeah.
Jake, they love you around here, man.
Yeah, honestly. Feelings mutual. I mean, I grew up around here, man. These are my
people. Yeah. Oh, I mean, we know all about that, man.
Must be nice, man.
Listen, MP. Seriously, man. I've been a fan of this team my whole life, right? Mm-hmm. And I'm telling you, there's not one type of player that the fans are into, right? You could be shooting lights out, a defensive menace. It doesn't matter, because what the people want is just someone who is authentically themselves. Someone who'll do whatever they can, using whatever they got to help the team win.
Wow. You could be a coach, man. You know what? You should play a coach.
Tell you what, I'll pass that one on to my agent. Look, guys, I got to get back to this interview over here, okay?
Yeah.
MP, I know, man, there's a part of you, right, that just wants to show everyone you can out-shep, but I'm telling you, that's a losing game, man. You got to be yourself.
I mean, if you say so.
I'm telling you, these people, these fans, they can smell a phony a mile away. You gotta be yourself, and you gotta lay it all out there on the court where they can see it. That's how you're gonna be the type of leader that fans can respect.
Ooh, you got me riled up, man. Oh, man. Jake, thank you, man.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Just keep working for the W's, okay? I'll see you guys around, man.
See you later, my man, Jake.
Yeah, you had a couple of questions for him? Come on, Jake. We can walk and talk. Yeah,
Jake Duvall, man. Yo, is he not the best?
Bro, like, first off, I've never seen you so starstruck before.
Wait, what? Me?
You.
Me.
Yes.
All right, look, I didn't want to say nothing in front of him, but honestly, MP, look, come here. Come here. Look, if we're going to be in front of celebrities all the time, you're going to need to keep your emotions in check.
Whoa.
Keep them in check. That was embarrassing.
Me.
Did you see yourself?
No, did you see your...
I'm suave.
I'll work on it. Fine.
Thank you.
Well, that was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. Leadership skills activated NBA. Oh, okay, yeah. That's, I get what that means. So I gotta do it 2 out of 3 games, okay. Do it 2 times out of 3 games, that's good games. Gotcha. Talk to Ashley at One City Plaza. Well, that means I gotta leave? Hold on. Wrong one. Quest. Welcome to the lead.
Yeah, get all the water. I think you can see.
Yeah, this is fun.
Was that a side quest?
That's for selfie photographers.
That's gotta be kind of fun.
Yeah, it is.
See where it says. Okay, let's go ahead and play the halts. Let's go ahead and play them halts. Let's go.
So I'm thinking about letting the kids plan the next vacation.
Here we go. Let's go play the halts. Now, here we go. Ooh, I got that shot. Got that from the free throw line. Let's go. But oh, the turnaround. Missed. That's that. From 3. Swish. From deep 3. Missed. Let's get this game going. Get to work.
Well, granted, it's still
Let's
early
get to
in
work,
season,
game 5.
But when you're on a team,
here we go.
Do you have a good sense of where you stand in the league at this point?
Well, it's hard to say.
We'll come in. Hey, we have about 1.
There's a talk out there, right? Help each other
Time
out.
Time for you to take you over, MP. They can't stop you.
Get ready, MP.
In for Holiday. And the Hawks, looking at who they've got. Young and Bogdanovich team up in the backcourt. John Collins out there with a Kongwu. And it's Griffin in at the 3 slot. Yep, that one goes.
When you use it right, the pump fake's as effective a move as there is.
The Hawks trailing.
The pump fake like Kobe.
Pass to Young. Out to the wing.
Gotta watch the Hawks, they're a 3-point shooting team.
On the clock, picked up by Okongwu, 11 feet out, and good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim.
Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
Reason why it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
The 3 from Washington, and that one drops.
Ooh, catch and shoot, baby.
Washington's got 5 now. I'm not sure there's a more respected player in the league than MP. He's become the definition of a leader.
Yeah, you know, his words
carry he got me on that
a
one.
Lot of weight. Not just with his teammates, but with the league in general. When MP has something to say, people want to hear it.
And that was the mobile one drive. Low resistance to the finish line.
Yeah, taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it into the teeth of the defense and made them pay.
Adetokounmpo against Collins. Pass to Young. Drives to the hoop. That one's good. This game is all even.
This is how Trae Young beats you, with quickness and skill.
Washington outside. The rebound by Bogdanovic.
I love how they've attacked the boards here in the first quarter.
Back out for the foul.
And the change for the Hawks. Kaminsky, he's checked in for John Collins.
We'll start passing out.
No question, this offense has firepower. They're looking very confident in all that they're doing right now.
Get it.
He probably thought he was going to bury that one. The Bucks have got
8 of 16
attempts to fall.
Let's go.
In the 2021 playoffs, Trae Young was unreal, leading the Atlanta Hawks to the Eastern Conference Finals. The first round series against the Knicks was memorable.
Ingles, a screen on Young. Pocket four, the three from Washington. Here's Lopez. Man, that one's good.
Let's go, Lopez.
And using that side advantage. Man, I like it when Lopez establishes himself inside and looks to capitalize. And Smitty, Trae Young in New York, electric against the Knicks.
He was, B.A. He was taunting the crowd in the Mecca. We saw another level of Trae Young, the ability to be the man in a series, doing it on the biggest stage in New York City. Terrific play. This is why you run your offense through him and live with the results.
Washington shot is good.
In your face, son.
He's got 7 points in the game. And a big question.
The new
for MP
big thing. The next big thing's here. Willie Washington Jr.
NBA success. Yeah, he was a great college player. Nobody is arguing that. But many wonder if he'll be able to handle the physical side of the NBA. Hard to say just yet, but we'll find out soon enough. Pass to Ibaka. Now Ingles. To the left side wing. The fader, and it's Lopez. That time on the assist by Carter.
Nice one, Lopez.
It's a 4-point Bucks lead. And Lopez is mostly an inside or outside guy, but he'll take advantage at times of a mid-range J if he finds one. Here's Bogdanovich. Rebound, Milwaukee. Clean look from mid-range. Coach will probably want to run that play again. Washington finds Ingles. 1:57 left to play in the first. Pass to Washington. Lopez against Bogdanovich. Ibaka for three. Here's Washington, and he drops in the layup off the glass. He's got 9. Already 6 of their points coming off second chances. Pretty impressive. They need something good to happen here. Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score. Oh, the Hawks again cannot hit it.
You know what, though? They keep calling his number despite the difficult quarter he's had.
Pass to Carter. Back to Washington. The three ball. And his fifth basket. Now 5-3.
I'm just too good right now.
And their aggressive approach on the offensive glass has created second chance opportunities. 58 seconds left in the first quarter. Okongwu. Rejected by Lopez. Just an effective shot by Lopez, using all of that 7 feet. And he does a great job of picking his spots.
Yes. I'm too good right now.
They're really working the paint now. So it's Atlanta now. 11-point game. Defeated by Detroit in their last game. They'll try to put that one behind them. It's simple. Your defense has to be razor sharp on the road. You really want to take the crowd out of the game. Easier said than done.
Yes, the other team is feeding off that enthusiasm. You have to try and match that energy.
8-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Washington against Bogdanovich. On the wing, MP. Pass to Lopez. Here's Ingles. Fires the three. They get it again. Ibaka, the pass to Lopez. Lays it up and banks it in. Lopez has got 6. They've been very effective so far. A balanced attack at its best.
And it's helped them build an early lead. They just need to stay aggressive.
So as we end the first quarter.
14 points the first quarter. 2 threes from downtown.
Love this defense, coach. We are playing hard.
Too good. Too good shooting right now. Too good right now.
Far through one quarter,
loving
it's been a lopsided game.
These guys
we'll see if that changes here in the second. And a chance for a moment to check out the scoring breakdown for the Bucks.
Well, in my opinion, the way the three...
I'll take a third three. You thought Stephen Curry was good? Three?
You have to like the fact that they're not settling at all. I mean, they've really made a point to get the ball down inside and challenge that interior defense.
And Atlanta, looking at who they've got. Murray out there with Griffin. Then there's Onyeka Okongwu. Then it's Frank Kaminsky. And it's Johnson in at the small forward position.
You know, and where the Bucks seem to dominate every year is on the glass, particularly at the defensive end. Number one in the league the last
Drive
four seasons.
Washington double
passes to Lopez. And here's Connaughton for three. And another three for Milwaukee.
This defense just can't stay connected to shooters.
Here's Atlanta with the ball. Down by 15. Murray against Carter. Murray passes to Johnson. Pass to Kaminsky. The Hawks need to get one up here. Murray for three. Rebounded by Lopez. But Grant, I guess for the Bucks. Hey, you can't teach size.
And they're good fundamentally as well, B.A. I mean, they block out, they fight to maintain position.
Get dunked on, big man!
It probably won't be the second chance points. In terms of offense, they've been the more efficient team by far.
They've had better patience, better shot selection so far, but we still have a long way to go.
Here's Murray.
Blocked!
And they're plus five on the boards after that rebound. Antetokounmpo finds Carter. Washington outside. Pass to Lopez. Down low.
That's what I was trying to get to. I was trying to get to Giannis.
Sometimes it seems like Giannis can dunk without any effort at all. He just glides to the rim like it was nothing.
Carter against Murray. To end the run. Second shot opportunity. And it's good on the layup. Johnson's got his first points in this one.
At the end of the day, when the ball goes up, there's no substitute for effort.
Back to Washington. From deep. The rebound by the Hawks. This, of course, their first opportunity to play Milwaukee this season.
Well, they're going to face each other a bunch of times this season. Each team wants to make a powerful first impression.
They know
I jumped early.
Well, and they'll be getting to know each other a lot better by season's end.
The Bucks have gone a terrific 4-5 here in the second quarter. Inside. And Washington powers it through.
Unbelievable. You talk about players who have transformed this league. Giannis is at the top of that list. Just a tremendous pass right there.
21 points first half. Let's go.
Johnson a screen on Carter. Here's Murray. Antetokounmpo grabs the board. Antetokounmpo has got 6 rebounds now in the game. Pass to Connaughton. Back to Washington. Jacks up a three. Again, MP missing. The Hawks have gone 3-for-7 here in the second quarter. Murray against Carter. Kaminsky right side. And the basket is good.
Great job executing the offense. That pass on time and on point.
To the paint. Here's Washington. Ooh, the lead pass was
too good. This team's trash.
23.
And another.
I'm embarrassed.
The offense is really clicking now.
And Griffin gets it to go.
He picks the exact right moment to get himself a clear line to the basket.
On the wing, MP. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the
foul. I'll draw the foul. Let's go.
They are comfortable working in the mid-range. EA, they can attack at all three levels with their looks.
Drew Holiday's checked in for Carter. Clint Capella, he's checked in for Atlanta. Hunter comes in for Kaminsky. And any time a player is asked about pressure, they'll say, I don't feel it. Smitty, I don't believe it.
No, you shouldn't be. I think what they're doing is, obviously, you don't want to show weakness. And it's about different players and how they manage it.
1:46 left to play in the second quarter. And he drives in, and Washington powers it through.
Look at what he's doing here, and it's hard to imagine him playing much better.
Young against Carter, pass to Bogdanovich. Picked up by Okongwu from 12 feet. Rebounded by the Bucks. Lopez has got his fourth rebound in this one.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
Now Ingles. Washington outside. Pass to Ibaka. Right side Carter. Four on the clock. Shoots over Young. No luck on that one. So Atlanta will take it the other way. When this game is done, they'll be off to Toronto, taking on the Raptors. It'll be the fourth of five games.
What a fearless scorer Young is. And he does it in many different ways.
To the middle. Here's Washington. And the shot.
And one.
You thought that weak foul was going to stop MP?
That one misses for Washington.
This Hawks squad looking to get back to their winning ways. Had a stretch not long ago of 10 straight playoff appearances.
Outside Bogdanovich. For three, Collins. And out of bounds. Milwaukee will have it. Giannis Antetokounmpo has checked in for
one. No one's slowing you down, MP. Two.
Kaminsky's checked in. They've done a great job of moving the ball tonight.
NBA. Keeping everybody involved keeps everyone engaged. He just rises up and throws it down hard with one hand.
That is such a go-to move for him. He holds nothing back on those. Now Young.
30 points in the first half. This might be my best scoring game. Might be my best scoring game. 30 points, 3 rebounds. I ain't got my stats ain't up there, but you know.
As we head to the break, and their 3-point shooting, a big reason they have a sizable lead. And more NBA action on 2K.
Shoot, 72%. This is definitely a good shooting game.
What a first half! You went all out.
And hello, everybody. What an amazing first half performance it's been for the Milwaukee Bucks.
When you create second chance opportunities, what they have, it's hard for an opponent to overcome.
This
Lopez.
Could have been a tighter game, but the offensive rebounding has turned it into a laugher. And moving on, guys, it's early in the season, but always a good time to check out the power rankings.
When I look at the Bucks, they've been holding it down since last of our power rankings, man. 2 wins in 3 tries, that's good stuff.
It's okay. I feel like 3 wins and no losses could be good. About 500 over the last 3. It's all right.
And that's a wrap on Halftime. Thanks for watching as we send you back to BA to call.
All right.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. Washington is subbed in for Holiday. Johnson, he's checked in for Atlanta. Griffin comes in for Trae Young. Pass to Murray. Oh, it's blocked by Washington. Murray shot it.
I got a block.
Here's Washington. Given 30. Connaughton and Middleton at the 2 and the 3. Serge Ibaka is out there with Giannis Antetokounmpo, and it's Washington in at the point guard position. That's the 5 on the floor for the Bucks. To the wing, right side. Middleton finds Washington. Just 5 to shoot. The Bucks need to get up a shot here. Fires from the wing. Griffin pulls down the board.
Well, it's a make or miss league. Sometimes the J's just don't fall. It wasn't a bad shot.
Outside Murray. Pass to Collins. Fades back. That shot is off. Milwaukee goes the other way with it. Washington, left side. Now out of the Kumpo. And count that. 2 points.
Shooting one.
Defensive foul. John Howard. Second person.
Giannis passing Kareem Abdul-Jabbar as the Bucks' all-time leading scorer. He wants to finish his career in Milwaukee, so that total bound to grow.
Lopez, he's checked in for Middleton. Akagu's checked in for Atlanta. Bogdanović comes in for Collins.
Not just a scorer, Bogdanović shows excellent feel as a playmaker. That was a nice find.
Adekumpo, pass to Washington. Rebounded by the Hawks. Murray's got rebound number 5 here tonight. And Grant, both Giannis and Kareem dominated the paint. But they get it done differently.
Yeah, that they do. Kareem, possibly the best ever in the post. Whereas Giannis might be the most dominant slasher and driver in league history. And the defense got away with one
Name
there.
It.
I mean, that's a shot.
I thought I got an assist.
Let's check in with our reporter.
Try to get back.
Well, guys, the continuity for the Bucks is a strength. Chris Middleton said, quote, we've been through every type of situation, so you know what to expect. There's no need to worry about failing because you know what you need to do. Brian, some call it corporate knowledge.
How do you call for an alley?
Key aspect when it comes to NBA dynasties. Thanks, Alley. Kept alive, Murray. Bogdanović from long range. Yes, and it's Murray picking up the assist. Murray's got 3 assists tonight. Pass to Antetokounmpo. The layup is good. Kupo's got 8 points here in the quarter. The Hawks have gotten 7 of 14 attempts to fall in the half.
Shot.
Buries the jump shot.
In this period, they're feeding him, and he's feeling it.
Milwaukee's gone just 1 of 5 from 3-point range here in the third quarter. Here's Antetokounmpo. That one's good for 2. Antetokounmpo has got 21.
Riding the hot hand, and why not? If something's working, keep going to it.
Outstanding dribble drive. And that replay was brought to you by Mobile One.
You know, B.A., even with the game well in control, he's going right at the rim. I love it.
A lot of teams bait Murray into taking this shot, and he obliges by knocking it down.
Washington passes to Antetokounmpo. Back to Washington. And Washington powers it through.
This is who you want leading that play. A sure passer with great awareness.
Well, it's going to take something special now to get him back in this game.
Unfortunately, it just doesn't seem like it.
Back to Murray. And it's Murray finishing it off.
Timeout, timeout.
This is the potential to jump.
Kaminsky, he's checked in for the Hawks. And so it's Milwaukee with it. It's an 18-point lead. They host the Pistons after this one. Carter finds Washington to the inside. And Antetokounmpo with the basket. On the assist by Washington.
There we go.
Washington's got 3 assists now in this one. Murray against Carter. Outside Bogdanović. Shot from the low block. Another one falls for Atlanta.
I was on him. I was on him. That's just a good shot for him.
Bogdanović can bang down low.
On the wing, MP. The 3 is up. And the 3-pointer.
Another 3.
Washington's got 5 points now this quarter.
Down the stretch, this is when they need him the most. And he is delivering.
Back to Bogdanović. Ooh, give him his fifth make of the game. And
almost got a block.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Milwaukee. That guy's hit four threes.
Downtown here in the second half. Carter, the pass to Ingles. Let's it go from deep. And
hey, Ingles, let's go. Milwaukee. Let's put a whooping on these hogs. We're putting a whooping on these hogs.
The drive by Murray. And he's going to the line for two.
Putting a whooping on these hogs.
Shown every year, Smitty.
B.A., his scoring keeps going up. His assists are up. He's one of the best rebounding point guards in this league. And his confidence is trending up just like his steps.
Hunter's checked in for Johnson. Washington passes to Antetokounmpo. Back to Washington. Good! And Antetokounmpo gets the assist. Antetokounmpo has got six assists now in the game. Murray against Carter. Baseline jumper. Atlanta gets it back. Good work there as it goes.
Their spacing isn't quite as good as it was in the first half. They may need to hit more threes to stretch that defense.
Carter on the wing. Outside, Ingles. Launches a three. Hits the trifecta. Ingles got 11 points.
Let's go, Ingles.
That's been typical of their performance today. They're sharing the ball. Shots.
Murray finds Bogdanovich. Picked by Kaminsky from downtown, and the Hawks with another three.
Yes, sir. Bogey answers the call.
Carter, the pass to Washington. 43 seconds left in the third. They get it back. Antetokounmpo. And Giannis with the dunk.
I'll tell you, at his size, once he gets it in there, it's over.
Giannis doing
this
work.
Hulk squad is struggling. Outside Murray. Rebound, Milwaukee. Washington outside. Antetokounmpo, right side. Back to Washington. Atlanta with the rebound.
Ah, I fouled.
Misses for Bogdanovich.
What impresses me is the efficiency of Bogey's game. He worked so hard to develop that consistency.
And here is Young. Kicks it to Kaminsky. Three-pointer. And so it's Milwaukee with a commanding 22-4.
37 points, three assists, three rebounds, four threes. This is a good game. Best game in the career, my career so far.
We head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. Atlanta is shooting around 51%. That's a good number. Fourth quarter, on the floor. The perimeter pair is Bogdanovich and Hunter. John Collins out there with a combo, and it's Young in at the point.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well.
You gonna put him on me? Young is not gonna be able to handle this.
Don't let him now.
So often it seems like we make championships the measure of historical greatness. Is enough made of the individual achievements, you think?
Well, it's a team sport. We all want to win, but game recognized game. There's players like Tracy McGrady, Chris Paul, George Gervin, etc. They haven't won championships, but they
Hawks can definitely shoot threes.
He's been so aggressive on offense. And with the results, you understand why.
You know why? Success breeds confidence. And he's certainly been successful from there, time and time again.
Atlanta's gone 1-2 from deep in this quarter. Down low. Here's Hunter. And he throws it down. What a terrific lead pass.
With his length and strength, Hunter's a force around the bucket.
Washington outside. Three-pointer. Collins with the rebound.
A miss.
Hawks have gone 2 of 3 to open the fourth quarter. Washington against Young. Takes a three. That is now his 7th field goal in 10 attempts. Impressive.
They've struggled, but hey, you cannot lay it at his feet. Offensively, he's getting it done.
Washington's shot is good.
His big
my first 40-point game of my career.
Atlanta's gone 2 of 3 from beyond the arc here in the fourth. And Chris Middleton gets the whistle that time. That'll be a second foul of the game.
First team foul.
Holiday is checked in.
Keep shooting. We walk away with a win, 138 to 117. I dropped my first 40-point game of my career, and I'm a rookie. And just in my fifth game of my career.
Thank you for joining us.
Definitely. Starting out to be a good career. 40 points, rebounds, 3 assists, 1 block, shot 65%.
Probably my best. Another one.
Probably just, that's my best shooting game.
Oh Lord, Jesse made another one. Oh Lord. Jesse made another one.
All right, that was a good game. Probably the best game of my career so far.
An interesting bit of news today about the ongoing Shep Owens MP drama. Nate White of the Daily Horn reports that the Milwaukee Bucks have requested MP, their controversial 18th pick, participate in a PR initiative to win over skeptical fans. So no word yet on what exactly they have in mind to accomplish this goal, but JJ Perk, what do you think of the notion that MP needs to win over this fan base with off-the-court activities?
And here we are. It's more evidence of an organization in disarray. The reason fans booed MP is because he's not as good at basketball as Shep. These are some of the smartest fans in the game. You're not going to win them over with a PR stunt.
For once, I agree with you, Perk.
Wow.
For once.
Maybe I should rethink this.
No, seriously, though, I'm all for getting involved in the community. Every pro athlete should give back.
Amen.
That's right. But if this team thinks MP can make the Shep comparisons go away by being a good guy off the court, they're in for a rude awakening. At the end of the day, NBA fans want wins. If MP plays winning basketball, they'll love him. If he doesn't, no amount of PR is going to change their minds.
JJ, for once, you're speaking my language.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And I tell you one more thing. This young man needs to put in work. Leave him alone and let him hoop. Enough is enough already.
We don't know what they
put in work. I just put up 40 points off the bench.
But I agree that basketball needs to be his main focus going forward.
Preach.
If he's going to change this city's mind, he's going to do it with results, not promises.
That was refreshingly cordial, fellas.
Don't get used to it, Stan.
You got it, Big Perk. Coming up, trade rumors. It's never too soon to speculate. But first, this quick commercial break.
MP, you got a minute?
Yeah, what's up?
Over here. What's this I hear about you working on some Win the City initiative?
Look, man, I've been meaning
to- I thought I was clear with you. Basketball comes first. End of story.
It does. But I got a lot of people in my ear telling me I gotta do other stuff too, man.
What, Freddy? What did I tell you about him?
I know what you said about Freddy, but just because you don't like him doesn't mean he's gonna disappear.
I told you, you talk to me if he gives you a hard time.
He's not giving me a hard time, Othello. The things that I do outside of the court does not distract me from what I need to do on the court or for this team.
I need you focused.
I am focused.
You are a critical building block for the future of this franchise.
I get it, and I appreciate it. I really, really do. But you gotta really trust me on this one, because I got this.
Adam's on the line for you.
I'm serious. Let me know if Freddy gives you problems, yeah?
I promise you. You'll be the first one to know.
All right, I'm gonna hold you to that. Give me the... Adam! It's been too long, bro.
Okay. Now, you want it in the press room, better head over there. Let's go.
I've never been to a child.
My second press conference.
Hey, everyone. Hey, Nate, what's on your mind, man?
What do you say to the people who question the wisdom of your decision to participate in a PR offensive to win over the hearts and minds of the city?
Well, first of all, I wouldn't phrase it like that, Nate. A PR offensive to win over the hearts and mind of the city? I mean, it makes it sound like I'm dropping propaganda pamphlets out of an airplane or something. Bro, all I'm trying to do is help the people in my community and get to know them better. That's it.
Well, listen, you know, I don't question your desire to support your community.
But what I've
reported on is much more sophisticated than a simple desire to help. I mean, it seems a little, calculated.
Okay, well, I'm the kind of guy that takes a very systematic approach to everything that I do. So I asked for the team's help on this because they've been part of this community for a long time, you know? And they have roots here, and I thought that it may be able to help me establish a relationship with the fans. You know, it's not some sort of evil scheme that's going on here. You know, I just know that if I want to accomplish something, I need to set a goal for myself. Simple as that.
I mean, okay. Well, that's fair enough. I'm just asking questions here, MP.
Well, that's just one way to put it.
Well, okay. Well, how would you put it?
You know, man, it feels like you're trying to stir up some drama right now. But honestly, I'm not even mad about it, because that's your job. So I'll give you that. But it doesn't mean I'm not going to not stand up for myself, though. You know, I'm not built that way and never have been. So you'll see for yourself soon enough.
Okay, you got it.
Seems like we're done here, huh? All right, see you guys later.
Alright, I gotta change out of my uniform.
Oh,
Oh, I got a locker room scrum, huh? Okay.
Congrats on the win tonight. They really struggled to defend you tonight despite throwing a number of looks at you. What did you see out there?
Coach has us ready for whatever we see out there as a team. You know, so whatever the defense is trying to do, you know, we're always adjusting quickly. Fortunately, the team has multiple ball handlers and several guys who can get their own shot, you know. It's really pick your poison with us, you know.
And tonight, that poison was you. How did you score so easily?
It wasn't easy, Candace. I mean, that was a good team over there. You know, I was just fortunate that these looks were falling early.
Wow. You really showed out tonight. Is this the best game of your young career?
Thanks, John. You know, I was just happy to contribute to this victory. You know, I really don't get caught up in all the individuals' numbers. You know, my eyes are always on the final score.
Well, you certainly helped take care of that tonight as well. But what can you say about the team effort, though, tonight?
It was a great team effort. You know, we managed to channel the intensity of the crowd into our play and really locked in on defense. Oh, and on offense, you know, we were knocking down open looks. You know, I got a couple open shots to fall.
We were able to pull away. All right. Looks like that's all I gotta do for this video. I guess that's the end of this video, y'all. Appreciate y'all. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Hit that like button. Leave a comment. The comments and the likes mean a lot to me. And it helps the channel out. And we will catch y'all on the next one. Sinister out.